Are you guys ready? Ladies and gentlemen, the Beaker Brothers Band. Thank you.
Guess that guitar player should be playing. She's all time to sing along. She's all time you with the song.
You guys were here 10 years ago tonight when 38 Special was the headliner right here in SD Morrison Park. We got to play that show. We were here that night. We are so happy to see the production company here, got it all tightened up, make it all sound so great. The years do fly by, don't they? Holy mackerel, Andy. Holy mackerel! Thank you.
a gambling man. Then you find yourself in Vegas with the handle in your hand. Well, my card didn't make your money, so you buy them when you're able. In the land of milk and honey, you would put them on the table. There you go back.
Thank you. Such a great solo. Thanks, Phil. Dan Bernstein with the vocals and guitar there. You're gonna hear a from Santana tonight. We're gonna do one without vocals. This is a classic.
Sorry. Alright.
Feels alright though.
Wrong tune. Feeling alright? By the way, if you wanna dance, I don't know. There's some shade over there. In the sun over here.
Feeling all right. I'm feeling good.
to good myself.
Everybody, come on.
Feeling alright, and I'm feeling too good myself.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
He emerged into the rock and roll scene after doing a little recovery work. It's a big hit for Bob Marley. All right, here's another sing-along song for all you old hippies out there. Any old hippies in the crowd today? No, good answer. I can neither confirm nor deny that statement, thank you. We'll send this out to anybody born before 1960. You don't have to identify yourself. Jeez, they know.
Thank you.
Steve Protzman, right here.
Thank you.
Good one, Steve. Yeah, Steve joined the band, I don't know, it's been over a year now. And I guess it was 5 years coming up. John Schultz, one of our founding members, our spirited guru, our mentor, our hero, our friend. Such a great creator of good things in our world. And he passed away 5 years ago coming up this month. So every year we want to remember him in every show. A bunch of these tunes, we're thinking of John while we're playing. I mean, such a monster talent. Many of you may have seen him in many of his other bands before he even joined the Beaker Brothers, which has now been over 15 years. Just trying to give the kids hope for the future. You can keep playing rock even after you turn 30. It's okay. Just keep going. Thank you. spectacular lineup, great song list. Just wait, until you hear it. You're gonna be going, what happened there?
Why does love got to be so sad? Why does love got to be so sad? Why does love got to be so we'll be right back.
Great old Dirk in the Domino.
Thank you.
Why does love got to be so? Jim is always on the scene. We are reminded that since this is a public venue, we are able to actually talk about other shows we have in the area. This football season, during the bye week, if you haven't booked anything out of town yet, the football bye week, go to the Engler. We're going to play a whole night of early clapper. Early, like back in the old hymnal. There's a couple of large blocks of tickets have been purchased already for private functions that are coming to town because it's bye week. So keep an eye on it. It's, the 26th? I think it's Halloween weekend, too.
October 27th.
Yeah. You don't have to have a hard drug habit to be there, like Flap. But he recovered. And we forgave him. Pretty much.
After my eyes have seen the years and the slow parade of fears without guidance, now I want to understand. I have done all that I could to see the evil and the good without hiding. You must help me if you can. Thank you.
thank you.
Thank you very much. Dan Bernstein on the guitar there. Steve Protzman just tearing it up over there. I got a great phone call from Grizz one afternoon. He's like, a friend of mine's in the area now and he needs a band and I've already got three and I don't know what to do. But let's ask him to join the Beaker Brothers. I think Bill would really like having a second keyboard player. And he did! So we were so happy to get Steve to join the All you Beaker freakers that go back to the old days, remember that it now takes two people to do what that one person did.
Very true.
We are so happy to have him.
We need two of everything.